My name is Dan Voytas, and my invention is a way to go into living cells and to alter the DNA in those cells. As a consequence, the cells have new and different genetic attributes. It was actually, in some ways, serendipity. A colleague was looking at another way, another mechanism, a newly discovered mechanism to recognize DNA. In the very first experiments, it worked, and it worked beautifully. This technology has many applications, so if we use it in plants, we can alter the genetic code to create new crop varieties. The world population is growing at an extraordinary pace. By the middle of the century, we're going to have 9.5 billion people that we have to feed. Cassava is not familiar to many people in the US, but it's the main source of carbohydrates for sub-Saharan Africa. So if we can improve cassava, we can make new varieties, increase yields, and provide food for the burgeoning populations. But it also can be applied, for example, in humans. If you inherit a genetic disease, we can go into your cells, alter the genetic code, correct the defect, so the technology also has therapeutic applications. I feel like I live in the best of both worlds. As a university professor, I can pursue new ideas. It's been really a rewarding part of my career to develop technology at the university and then to see its realization, because I can see it being applied to real-world problems.